All right, it's time to cry. I make this warning before I sing this song. 5 years ago, I was on my way back from the Flagstaff Folk Festival. And, I left probably about 3:30 in the afternoon or so, and noticed it was the thunderstorm that was slightly to the south of me and heading south down towards the Phoenix area. And driving down I-17, watching this storm, and get off towards Sunset Point, and I see an awful lot of smoke, and traffic was stopping. It was that much of an awesome sight. I mean, just so much smoke. When I got home, I found out what happened. This here is a tribute to the Granite Mountain firefighters and the Yarnell fire that happened. This is called On the Mountain. Typical day on the mountain. The sun was high in the sky. It was warm on the mountain when a storm began to rise. It was June on the mountain. The start of the summer monsoons. Dry lightning came down on the mountain. Then smoke started filling the sky. The people that lived on the mountain, they made a frightful call. There's a fire on the mountain. Please come and save our home. Who are these brave souls that go and fight the fire? Armed with simple hand tools, they fight to save the woodlands and our structures. They're known as Hotshots Type 1. Fire crews descended upon the mountain. More than 200 strong. A south wind blew across the mountain when they started their assault. Just then, a storm moved near the mountain. Skies were turning gray. The wind shifted on the mountain. Then the flames started heading their way. 19 brave men upon the mountain. They made a frightful call. Redeployed our shelters on the mountain. Then the flames consumed them all. Who are these brave souls that go and fight the fire? Armed with as Hotshots. Time.